Hello,
We're back with another League of Legends match. I'm here by myself today, not joined by my other fellow commentator. I ain't gonna be saying names, but we go in here, so that is wrong screen. What? Hold on. Why is this monitor switched? Here we go. We're here. Waiting for the stream delay, and we'll be on our way. Minutes left on the clock. So we get to see what's happening. Four, three, two, one, and we're going at it. Right, so we are. Hold on. Wait a minute, why is this not? Yes, it is. I'm done. Hello. Right, so we are these five cards. We are red. We got Vayne, we got Glory Vads, we got Rohan, we got Dante, we got Noble. And on the blue team, we have Jub Jub the Hub, Fluffles the Deer, Spartan Attack Taco, is Star Wrath and your liver for reading. So we got Jub Jub the Hub going straight towards the jungle. But they can see. We already got a channeler. Surprisingly, all of our guys are grouped up together in one area, which is I find surprising because normally they're not like spread apart this time. One in our top lane, we got marchers coming along with a hero and a legend, I guess. Legend and minions. So there's three in bottom and three on. Three near bot, I should say, and then three in bot on both teams. We have one on one in the middle. Where combat will start to happen. Taking out the first enemy, the big boy. We got little things happening in the top here. Yep. A little bit of conflict that is about to happen in the middle, and the bottom, might be attacked pretty harshly. There's four guys in total down there on both teams. No, there's four dudes on like both teams down there, but there's just four dudes for people down there, I guess you could call it. Our Bayport is winning, and it's a 0.2k lead. But it's still something. Our bottom lane has been infiltrated just a little bit, but their minions have come back to potentially save me. More minions for the blue team on top. As well with red, blue team seems to be struggling here on top. And on the bottom lane as well. Middle lane, I'm not too sure. Nothing's really happening on middle lane.
Conflict.
The first small amount of damage has been dealt to this tower. Fluffles the deer running away with like a sliver of health.
Rohan might push to the tower just right now.
Maybe.
Just maybe.
Oh yeah. They got two. We got two Bayport dudes over there. We got one Waukesha dude over there. Looking good for Waukesha. Surprisingly, Waukesha is chasing us towards the middle lane, and we're getting, now we're pushing back, I think. We have infiltrated top lane just a little bit, but taking them on, so they'll be fine. We're coming back on bottom lane, so we'll get troops two down there, top lane. That's a scary amount of HP to have.
Ooh, middle lane.
We finally got a little bit of conflict down here in the middle. Not all the way down, in the middle. First kill in the bottom lane. Literally, that is infiltrating their bottom lane, except for the fact that they got minions. So now we need that. They just gotta kill those things. Thankfully, their tower is defenseless without the minions, and they seem to be almost all down. There's a top lane here. We seem to be doing pretty well. When I say we, I'm talking about Bayport, right? Bayport trying to touch the tower. Looks like we might get like a speck of damage on it. Could be another kill. Could be a kill from Waukesha. Could be a kill. Oh, the minions got him. Minions are savers.
team is very well. I don't know what that means, honestly. I'm just here, man. Anyways. Is it lagging for the stream? Is that what you're telling me? Is that you're trying to tell me it's lagging for the stream?
Whoa.
I'm not fixing it. You know what? I'm not gonna fix it currently, so. Because that requires a lot of screen and nothing cool. So I'm not gonna do that. Could also definitely just be the internet. Also, I don't know. I don't know, man. There's so many things that are causing this. I don't know what happened, but like a lot of settings changed. I'm not sure why. But we got the stream working. And that's all that matters. Ooh, Bayport got a kill on the dragon. It's our first dragon of the game. I don't think no towers have been significantly damaged. Potentially here, this top lane might get a little hurt. Almost a quarter of health for one bar. Let's see, we're getting pushed. Bayport's getting pushed back on the bottom lane just a little bit. We might get another kill here. Might get another kill here. And we got another kill. It's Star Rat. He died in top lane. But the minions are back and they're protecting that tower. Okay. Taken our first bar. The first bar of the game has been taken right there. Oh, yeah, so it gives us money. We are winning with a 4K lead in gold currently. Killing the dragon as well. And with a 5K lead. Might get another kill. Yeah, Vayne's coming in for the steal right there. See that right now. I don't think I can see the level of the actual player. Currently, at least. I think it was shown at the early beginning, the earlier stream. I'm not super sure. I'm very aware that you cannot rewind. Anyways, we got a lot of commotion going on down here. It's a 2v3, and now it's a 2v2. They got pushed back so far to their minions for safety right there. They're both pretty darn low. We got Bayport has one low. Waukesha has got two low over here. Two low. Well, we have in concept the top tower over now. Another bar has been taken from the top tower. And the legend is here. His star ramp is saving the day. Ooh, the hammer must hurt. I don't know what it is. Bane is on a killing spree. Yes, he is. Yes. Okay. Ooh, a lot of fighting. I get my yet.
Another kill for Vapor right there. That 10 kills almost literally a 10k gold lead currently. We've taken a tower. The top of the tower's been gone. We've killed Dragon and a friend, so we're like destroying currently. This might be a quicker match than you're expecting. Ranger's just chilling, watching that tower get destroyed. For the Waukesha is not looking the best right now. It's there for a reason, so whatever you decide or tried saying did not show up for a reason. We love and appreciate both sides of the team here. We have no hate for anyone here. Top lane ain't looking good for Waukesha, and the middle lane is not looking too hot either, as they're about to lose that middle lane tower. Bottom lane, I have no clue. I just have no clue. Ooh. Yeah, we played our team last time. Last game was a pretty quick match. So they're having a I don't know. We'll have to look. I guess if you really want. The minions are duking it out on the top laner now. It's just the minions. They're doing it though. They're going at it strong. I am taking all the minions, trying to push forwards to the top lane tower. They've lost two towers, both some of the more important ones, top and middle. I guess my lead tower is kind of important, so. We pushed bottom tower. Might get that tower actually. We for sure did. All right, we got the bottom turret. We might get another top lane turret here. No, we're not. We might get another middle lane turret though. Middle lane tower gone. 19 kill lead. At this point, watch out. There's a very slim chance they come back with this. Otherwise, no. Vapor looks like they're gonna get the win here. Two people on Waukesha's team are dead. Another tower on Waukesha's been taken. Taken from the middle towers now. And they're trying to get these bottom ones.
The game's not lagging. I think it might just be or something. I'm not too sure. I'll have to look at my actual screen. They all of our all of Waukesha's turrets have been destroyed except for the middle ones, which they are pushing into now. Learn bad kind of cutting close to HP. You'll see nothing. Saw nothing. Literally nothing. Oh, getting all those killers up in here. They're basically just trying to get in there. Really. It's basically game. Look at that. One person on Waukesha's team is alive. First inhibitor, I guess, has been taken. And then we gotta push again. They got a kill. Surprisingly, Waukesha got a kill. It was Vayne who died. That don't look too good. Almost 30 kills. We could potentially still get it though. Almost a 30k gold lead. No, not a 30. God. Okay, yeah, okay. I guess they almost 30. I guess. Ooh. Noble coming at it once again. We gotta group up and attack at once so I get this W. Green seem pretty new. Besides of that, still decently good match, I guess. They got another home base work. Potential comeback definitely. All of Waukesha's team is dead. They have nothing to fear right now. This game. Baker wins, takes the lead, takes the win with 32 kills. 32 kills up. And this is, yeah. This is game. And that is all. Game over, baby.